What does Baltimore immersion mean to you?
Inclusivity, like including those who might normally be on the margins, but then erasing those margins and creating relationships.
Baltimore immersion means understanding. Understanding the people down here, their situation, understanding what they're going through, and trying to understand ourselves and how we can make ourselves better.
Discovering a new understanding of the city that's so close to us all and serving along the way.
UJIMA means maintaining community and making our brothers and sisters problems our own problems.
So Baltimore is my home, and I just want to give people an opportunity to see this city through a different lens. And that's what Baltimore means to me.
A service, the opportunity to be able to come together and serve a lesser population.
Baltimore immersion means to me service to the materialistic poor and better educating ourselves on how to help them.
Discovering and understanding the lives of others, and that will allow me to better understand myself, my identity, and position in society.
Baltimore immersion is hope for those who aren't blessed the same things that we are, and us being able to give back to them, and they being able to share their experience with us.
Baltimore immersion means serving people that might not be in the same group as us, that we might not interact with on a daily basis. And it also is empowering each of our faith. But we're not just interacting with the people that we serve directly and talk to personally. We're also helping the entire city as a whole.
To me, Baltimore immersion means empathy, and being able to put yourself in somebody else's shoes so that you can serve them.
Baltimore immersion allows us to raise awareness of the social and educational injustices that happen within our very own country, within our very own city. It allows us to blur the lines of the marginalized, allows us to stand with them rather than being us and them, just us.